Welcome to another Arkansas Wild Man Survive. Got my wash water heating up over on the stove. You probably can't see it. Over where I cook at. Here's my setup. This is my washer. Brand new plunger. Holding a bucket. 5 gallon bucket. And a rinse bucket. Now while our water's getting hot, we're going to take our dishwashing soap, sprinkle in there. There we go. Just using Arm and Hammer. Over at the other place, waiting on my water to get hot. Load me some clothes in here. Get that washing powder stirred up. I'll probably have to do a little bit at a time. My wife's going to spin them out. But, get some more of that water. And this is how I'm doing my laundry since my well pump went out. Waiting on that hot water. We'll put a little bit more laundry detergent in there. See when the water gets hot. Got our water over here getting hot. She's boiling. Boiling hot. Sit on this bucket. Try to find one with a wooden handle. good luck with that. It was like $7-$8 for this darn thing, plus $10 for the bucket. I'll heat me up some more for the next load. Rinse it all out. Put my other load in. I'll get me some more water head up. Running low of tidy whities. I do have scrub boards, but this is a little bit easier method. Like I said, my wife will spin dry these. Or spin them, then put them in a dryer. But if he had to, like Ark Living would do, he would he'd put them in the dryer. But make a clothesline and make a dryer. But that is how you would make your own homemade washing machine. Thanks for watching this edition, Arkansas Wallman Survival, and don't just survive but thrive. And I gotta heat up some more water. We'll catch you on the funny papers.